Alright, good morning. We are in Puerto Natales.
Yeah.
And we're gonna do the W track to see the Torres del Paine. It's one of the most famous tracks in Patagonia. In the bus for about 2 hours before we get to the park. Then we have to pay the entrance fee and then we're gonna go to our first camp, Torres, put a tent, and then we're gonna hike for about 6 hours up.
6 hours up?
I have no idea. I have to wait in line for, I don't know, how long? To pay the park entrance and get a bit. Okay, so we just paid. We watched the safety video, sort of. And now we're going in the next bus to get to the place we need to go. Alright, just setting up the tent here in Central. And it's beautiful weather, so we're really lucky. If you don't know where to go, this is loud and clear. Alright, so we just got back at the campsite. And I'm gonna show you what we did today. We walked from Las Torres to Campamento Las Torres. And here you can see, maybe. Maybe not, because it's a very difficult map. Anyways, normally it takes people about 4.5 hours to get to the Mirador. And we got there in 2.5 hours, so we were really proud. The day was really beautiful. We had sun all the time. There were really strong gusts though, so it was quite windy. And when we were at the top, you saw the lake and the three big towers, which is very beautiful. But because of the wind, it got so cold, I said after like 40 minutes, let's go back already. We really enjoyed it, and now we are hungry as a beast. So Priyanga is making some, heating up some food we made yesterday.
Final.
See you tomorrow.